My biggest defeat was in my last campaign towards the Games in Tokyo 2020. My reason to return was because I was inspired at the age of 8 years to go for an Olympic dream. And at a certain moment, I thought it would be nice to inspire my daughter on the same way, taking her to the Olympic Games of Tokyo 2020 when she was 8 years old. When I got the chance to take on this challenge with Aphrodite, I grabbed it. I thought it was an amazing challenge when I was 40 years to go for that one medal I didn't have. My biggest success was achieving 2 Olympic medals in 2008 and 2012, but also the 5 world titles are adding to my biggest successes. Being the owner of my actions made me successful in all these years. Being honest to myself and to the team members around me is the key for what I've achieved. Together you can achieve more, but only if you really make yourself vulnerable in all aspects, mentally and physically. The values that I experience at Allianz match with my personal philosophy to strive for excellence. In sports, we make ourselves vulnerable to achieve what we want. We athletes do things for our passion and with a strong intrinsic motivation. This creates extremely strong commitment, where every detail, also mentally, needs to match at that one moment in time. I learned in several moments that the intuition is very often a strong indicator for making decisions. And besides this, preparation is key to a good performance. The more you practice, the more you should be able to let go at the moments that really count. Living at the moment is key for a good performance. My one mental well-being advice is to free up time to be outside in nature with the elements. This gives me the right relaxation to create new focus on things coming. So my advice would be to take time for yourself and do sports outside in a nice environment. You can free up space in your head for new ideas. Sailing therefore is the ultimate medicine, as on a boat you have no time to think of something else.